maths exam question for high school students about a 50-cent piece had created a debate online after complaints it was too difficult. Australian students sat in a VCE Further Maths exam which posed the controversial question on October the 30th, and now adults are having a go at answering it online. A 50-cent coin has 12 sides of equal length. Two 50-cent coins are balanced next to each other on a table, so they meet along one edge, the question reads. Students were then asked to work out the degree of the angle between the coins and given multiple choice options ranging from 12 to 72 degrees. Graeme Newman, a Sunshine College teacher in Victoria, told The Age he believed the maths exam was fair but suggested why some students may have struggled with a 50-cent piece question. Most exam questions try to give students a bit of a kick along in terms of the way they set up the diagrams, he said. They didn't do that in this question. They really needed to draw the triangles themselves and work it out from there. Can you solve the 50-cent maths exam question that is dividing the internet?